Speak later.
I'm listening.
This, the Daily Telegraph. The movie.
All right, what's it about?
It's about now.
Who's in it?
Everybody. We've got Gary Oldman to play the PM. Michael's obviously on board.
Where should we set it?
Anywhere.
Everywhere.
It's big. I like it.
We could do a sequel.
Absolutely. It could run around.